through the top 12 in the first time, with Tim Hayes going right on his hammer. Back in position number 3 is Christian Walker.
Baxter, he's halfway there. Through the top corner he goes.
dropped off Christian Walker, who is probably 100 metres back now. Race leader is up on the tail of Craig Cran, who's doing battle still with Scott Thompson for one of the minor placings. Two laps remaining, and Tim Aitken is still there, chasing hard young Brett Baxter. Back then to Christian Walker, a long way back would be David Walker, I think. No, yes he is, would be the next car as he moves underneath Alan Nottage. Into the lap traffic again for Brett Baxter. He's up on the inside of Craig Cran, puts the lap on him as he careers down the back straight away. Here comes Tim Aitken. He's still on his hammer. Two laps remaining in the event as they head up the main straightaway. One lap remaining in the event. Round the top corner, it is still car number five, Brett Baxter. He's got Tim Aitken right on his hammer. They're under Scott Thompson in the hairpin. The white flag waiting for them. Up the main straightaway, one to go. To the better.
Like that in Parramatta, that'll be fantastic.
I reckon they won't.